become human resources. In last class, we have discussed about two primes, composite number, prime numbers, odd numbers. Now, twin ranks. These are pairs of prime numbers which follow each other and differ by 2. So it must be a prime number but differ by 2. But must be a difference of 2. It's like 3 and 5 are prime number, both are differ by 2. Okay? And 5 and 7 are prime number. So both are divided by 2, that's why these are called twin primes. 7 and 9 are divided by 2, but this is not a twin prime because 9 is not a prime number. Because of why? 7 and 2, 7 and 9 not a twin prime because 9 is not a prime number. But 11 and 13 is a twin prime, and 17 and 19 are twin prime. Next, prime triplet. Prime triplet. Prime triplet is what? A set of 3 consecutive prime numbers differing by 2 is called prime triplet. Set of 3 consecutive prime number but differ by 3. See, consecutive odd number is 1, 3, 5. Consecutive odd number but differ by 2. Consecutive even number is 2, 4, 6, 6, 8, 10, etc. So, prime triplet is 3 consecutive prime number. See, you can see 3. 5, 7. All are prime number, but they are divided by 2. So this is called prime triplet. And if you see, one, 3, 5. These are prime triplet. But if you see 5, 7, 9. These are not a prime triplet because 9 is not a prime number. Nine is not the prime number, so this is knowledge. So this is knowledge. Same thing. 11, 13, 15. Here 15 is not a prime number. Not a prime number. That's why this is not a no prime triplet. Okay? So this is a prime triplet. This is a prime triplet. Next, one more slip. Perfect number. Perfect number is if the sum of all the factors of a number is the twice the number, then the number is called perfect number.